Hello, my name is Brehon Mills, and I'd like to welcome you back to the channel, where not only do we talk about great stocks, but we also talk about great books. Listen, family, there is so much going on about these small cryptos that hasn't been listed on major exchanges, and it took me a while to figure out how to actually buy these, and I was in a funk because, man, it was so difficult for me to finally be able to purchase these, but I kind of figured it out. And so hopefully I'm going to walk you through being able to purchase cryptos like SafeMoon or SafeStar or Elongate. All right. So this one here, this video here, I'm going to walk you through how I purchased Elongate. All right. Now, in order to make this possible, the first thing you need is a Binance.us account. So if you don't have a Binance.us account, go to Binance.us. Register, get set up. All right. Now, the problem I was having is the identity verification. Now, I have the mobile app and I have the desktop version. And so right now I'm using the desktop version. Now, if you don't have the identity verification on your cell phone, your mobile device, you cannot send or receive crypto. At least I haven't. But when I log in on the desktop computer, I'm able to send and receive effortlessly. All right. So I'm quite sure if you're watching this video, you do have other crypto accounts. So what I did was I have a Coinbase account. So I purchased Ethereum in Coinbase. All right. Now I sent my Ethereum to Binance. All right. So I'm quite sure you should know how to send and receive crypto. If you don't know how, there are other videos on there. So please go and watch those videos and come back here. But anyway, so, you know, you're going to have to get the address. So again, when you are in your Coinbase account, you purchase the Ethereum, you hit withdraw, and they want you to paste in the Ethereum address. So you will paste in your Ethereum address and then you would hit send. All right. So, and after 15, 20 minutes, you will have Ethereum in your Binance account. All right. So we purchase with one account and we send Bitcoin or Ethereum to Binance.us. All right. Now, when the Ethereum shows up into your Binance account, you are going to trade. All right. So we go to trade Ethereum US dollar. All right. Now, what we're going to do here is we're going to sell 100% of that Ethereum. So you hit sell Ethereum. All right, 100%. And it's going to process this order. Then you will have your money sitting in USD cash, right? Next, you're going to search for the BNB coin, because with the SafeMoon, SafeStar, Elongate, you're only able to purchase those with Binance or the Binance Smart Chain. All right. So we're going to purchase BNB, which is Binance. All right. Binance will pop up here. All right. You're going to go to trade. Going to trade your Binance BNB USA USD. Going to scroll down here. It's going to show you how much USD cash you have. You're going to hit, I'm sorry, it's going to show the price of each token. So you're going to hit 100%. All right, it's going to show you how much money you have in your wallet here. You hit 1%, you hit buy BNB. All right. Now you own however much cash you transferred to Binance and you purchased BNB. So now you own the BNB. All right, next, you are going to, it's the same principle. So BNB will pop up here, all right, as far as your holdings, and then you're gonna hit deposit. All right, now, the next step is you must have a wallet. So Trust Wallet or MetaMask Wallet. All right, so you're gonna have to go to the Apple Store and download the Trust Wallet. All right, now, so this is my wallet here, and it shows that, you know, I own some SafeMoon and I own some SafeStar. I own a little bit of Hoge. I own some BNB. All right, now, so I'm going to walk you through the steps, but first, what you need to do is you would have to click on BNB. You're gonna have to get that wallet address. All right, so you're gonna go back to Binance. You're gonna send your BNB to this wallet address. All right, so in the next 15, 20 minutes, you're gonna have BNB in your Trust Wallet. Next, what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to convert the BNB into BNB Smart Chain. So if you look down, you have BNB, you have Hoge, then you have Binance Smart Chain. So in order to swap the current crypto into the SafeMoon or Elongate, it takes BNB Smart Chain. All right, so what you're gonna do next is to the right, you're gonna see two arrows pointing in opposite directions. And so you're gonna punch on those arrows at the bottom of the screen. It's long, it's a long process. And now that's gonna bring you up to this screen here where now you can actually swap. So if you look at the bottom here, it says swap to Smart Chain. So here's the swap. In here, you can place the amount of BNB that you want to convert over to BNB Smart Chain. So I decided to do 50%. So I hit 50%, popped up, and next you just hit swap. All right, and as you can see, it's charging me $1.67 to swap from BNB to Binance Smart Chain. And it'll say processing, so it'll take a few minutes. And then you will receive a alert. All right, received. So your Trust Wallet has received the BNB Smart Chain. All right, so now I have $200. And so I'm going to use $200 to purchase Elongate. Not over with, people, not over with. So now what we need to do is go to your browser. You're going to have to type in Trust, semicolon, /browser_enable. All right, so open this page in Trust. You're going to hit open. All right, so in order to swap your Binance Smart Chain to another crypto, you're going to have to use a swap tool. So you're going to have to use either a Uniswap, SushiSwap, PancakeSwap. So for this one, when you're using the Binance Smart Chain, they use PancakeSwap. All right, so I've used PancakeSwap before, so you can see it in my history up top. So you're going to scroll down until you see PancakeSwap. All right, so as you can see here, the Binance Smart Chain balance popped up into the Binance Smart Chain option here. So you can see my balance, 0.506168. All right. So now what needs to happen is you have to figure out the currency. Now, how could I select Elongate? Well, Elongate or SafeMoon or SafeStar, they won't be listed on the options when you hit select the currency. So what you have to do is you have to go to coinmarketcap.com. You're going to have to search for Elongate or SafeStar or SafeMoon, whatever it is. Going to pop up. Now, every cryptocurrency that you can swap that's tradable will have a contract address. All right, so if you look at the middle, it says contracts. So you will go and copy that Binance Smart Chain contract address. All right, so we hit select currency. Now you can scroll down and there's a list of currencies that you can automatically swap, but Elongate isn't listed. So we paste the contract address into the open box here. And we see Elongate pops up, so we select it. Next, we select how much BNB Smart Chain that we want to convert into Elongate tokens. Now, the charge for purchasing these hovers around maybe 5, even 10% or 11%. So the average cost here is going to be 11%. So you want to make sure you have some, you make sure it's not 100% of your Binance Smart Chain that you use. You want to leave some room so we can make sure we cover the 11% charge that it's going to cost to swap from Binance Smart Chain to Elongate. So I just chose 0.50 all zeros. Next, we can go down, we can hit swap, confirm swap. Boom. Network fee, 58 cent. Hit send, transaction submitted. And there you go. Now the Elongate will pop up in your wallet. You see, smart contract call executed. So it'll take 15 minutes and then you will have the Elongate in your wallet. All right. Now that's all I have. I hope this video was simple. Again, it's a lot of steps, but once you do it a couple of times, it's simple. The first time it took me, you know, maybe 2 or 3 hours to get all this stuff situated. But last night when I went and purchased Elongate, it took me about maybe 25 minutes. All right, 25, 30 minutes. All right. So practice makes perfect. All right. I hope this video added some value to you. Now, if it did, hit the like, subscribe, and keep coming back for more wealth building information. Peace.